Every single day, 1.3 billion Nestlé products are sold worldwide.
That's true.
Give it to us in the African context.
We produce normally locally. Food is local. We have worldwide 460 factories. And they're close to where the raw material is, because also they want to be close to where the consumer is so that we have fresh product produced. And there you use local raw materials. And sometimes they are not there as you have used them normally in these products, but you can do research and development exactly to adapt certain products to local ingredients. That is exactly what we do in sub-Saharan Africa. We have an R&D center in Ivory Coast, in Abidjan. That is one of the objectives of that R&D center, is to adapt certain products and find locally the raw materials. We're selling, for example, 100 million bouillon cubes a day in sub-Saharan Africa. We have cereals that are also potential carriers of micronutrients. So sub-Saharan Africa is one of these regions where we have millions of contacts a day, where we can also add micronutrients to the diet of local population.
From sourcing to producing and then to processing, it's an important supply chain, and one that could be relatively challenging in the African context. How do you get around some of these issues?
We are so much linked with agricultural produce. And agricultural produce is something that stabilizes your presence. You cannot shut down a cow. Your relationship with farmers is long-term. You don't say, I'm leaving because it's unstable. You're leaving behind. We have factories there, and you don't shut down factories so easily. And that has created this long-term commitment. When we are in a country, we are in good times, also in less good times.
What are you doing to ensure that there is consistency in quality and obviously food safety?
Well, the first consistency should be you have the same criteria for food safety. Yeah. Safety of food is paramount. So we have exactly on food security and food safety the same criteria everywhere in the world.
Same standards.
Same
FDA
standards. We use. We use the FDA, you have the Codex Alimentarius, we have our own, et cetera, et cetera. So, but that's food safety. And in food, quality is linked with raw materials, ingredients, et cetera, but also taste. And then nutritional content. And that's where we really use so much of our R&D to engineer, to bring that dimension into our products. Safety and quality.
To what extent do you see Africa's importance at Nestlé? Do you view it as a continent where you can source a lot of raw material, or would you say that you view it as an increasing consumer market?
Both. Africa is 1 billion consumer population. We have been there for so many years. We understand. We understand also the local idiosyncrasies. We have went to turbulent times and have been part of that. And Africa has been also in the last so many years a growth continent, very silent. Nobody speaks so much about it, but it has been growing almost double digits for the last so many years. At the same time, Africa, if you see the potential of Africa on agriculture produce, it's tremendous. They have all conditions to be an export continent on agriculture. And then you see that the world has this 9 billion, 10 billion people to feed in the future. Well, we have there a continent who could be part of that equation. And they will. So again, if we think in context, we're happy to be there.